people will come to see how brilliantly clever Philippa and Fran and Peter have been in adapting it into three films.